On the Orkney Islands, Scottish Water employs 37 local people to keep water flowing to customers and to ensure that their wastewater is treated and safely returned to the environment. Alan Taylor is a water team leader, working from the main office base on the Orkney mainland. The job of keeping water supplies in place takes him and his team to the 20 inhabited islands.
My job involves managing 20 part and full-time staff who are based at various locations throughout the Orkney Islands. Doing this job, there are never 2 days the same. 1 minute, you may be focusing on a process issue at one of our treatment plants on the Orkney mainland, and then in the afternoon, you may find yourself boarding a ferry or chartering an aircraft to take you to one of the other islands to focus on an issue there and keep water flowing to our customers.
Not all of Scottish Water's Orkney Islands team are based on the mainland. Zoe Flaws is a water operative, working on the island of Rousey, 2 miles north of the Orkney mainland. She also holds down another job with the fire service, which keeps her busy alongside being a full-time mother.
I'm treatment operative out on Rousey. I'm contracted to 10 hours a week, and that leaves me plenty of time to be a full-time mum, and I also am a crew manager in the Rousey Fire Service. Keeps me very busy. With my role in Scottish Water, I meet many challenges due to the remoteness of the treatment works. Very challenging due to the small amount of water that we actually produce. Keeping the plant running on such a small scale can lead to more problems than when the plant's just running through the whole time.
Ryan Norquay is a water treatment apprentice based at the Hatston Depot in Orkney. He combines his on-the-job training with studying for a vocational qualification on the Scottish mainland.
I've been with Scottish Water for a year now. I'm just entering my second year apprenticeship. I'm a water treatment operator that's based at Curbister and Boardhouse Treatment Works. Most of the time it's challenging, it varies a lot, and it's a lot of practical stuff which I like. And it varies every day. I mean, I can be there a couple hours a day and everything runs perfectly, or I can be there all day, all night, and everything's running terribly, but you make the most of it. It's a good job, a good opportunity. I also get to go to college and get a degree, so quite like that about it.
Continued investment in the Orkney Islands is constantly improving the service for our customers. For more information on the work Scottish Water is carrying out to improve services in your area, visit www.scottishwater.co.uk or connect with us on Twitter and Facebook.